Citysiders are flocking to the beach to cool off as the city continues to experience unseasonably warm weather. The mercury climbing to 32.8 degrees yesterday. That is more than 12 degrees above the September average, and the trend is set to continue for the next couple of days. For more on this, we are joined live by Eleni Lambestos. Eleni, it looks like there could be a lot of people working from home today where you are.
That's right, Lizzie. Looking around here in Manly, you wouldn't know that it was a working day. Plenty of people flocking down here to soak up the sun or cool off with a dip or a surf in the ocean. And it's only going to get busier as the day gets hotter. We're forecast for degrees of low 30s along the coast, and out in Western Sydney, this heat wave is really going to hit its stride. We're expecting up to 36 degrees in Penrith and Richmond. And this hot weather is going to stick around until late on Wednesday, really challenging those September temperature records. As you mentioned, normally Monday would see most of us cooped up in an office, but a lot of people that I've spoken to here today have either taken the day or are taking advantage of more flexible work arrangements.
Just taking a little break from working from home, which is a nice perk of living in Manly.
I'm working as well, but just had a good gym workout, and yeah, just weather is too good.
While Sydneysiders have been out soaking up the sun for the last few days, it is also a timely reminder of our looming bushfire season, which is expected to be a bad one with hot and dry conditions. We did get a taste of that yesterday when a bushfire up in the Hunter hit a watch and act alert level, briefly threatening homes before firefighters got it under control. Lizzie?
Eleni Lambestos there for us in Manly.